سلام على عباده الذين اصطفى صاحب السمو صاحب
Royal Highness,
صاحب السادة
Ladies and Gentlemen,
سر مؤسسة سر مركز الملك فيصل
King Faisal Institute
الإسلامية
Center for
تشريفكم
Islamic Studies is quite satisfied and pleased to welcome you here to listen to that lecture to be delivered by Dr. Paola Caligari about the French Italian traveler Tony André, who effected a visit to the Middle East at the beginning of last century. Paola Caligari, according to the biography I have in front of me, was born in 1950. In 1986, she joined the Documentation and Cataloging Center in Rome. She teaches in the courses organized by the Italian Ministry on the field of art. She participated in a number of symposia and conferences on photography. She is the chairwoman of the magazine on arts and photography. She is now working in the National Center for Cataloging and Documentation. She has a number of books on photography. She majored in the arts history. Academic record. She got the BSc from the Rome University. She is going to talk about the traveler, and this will be accompanied by a number of photographs. In fact, these photographs captured the attention of many of us here, so we can have an idea about getting an idea about that, about the photographs, but we don't know anything about the man who took the photographs himself. And therefore, for the first time, we are going to have an idea about the man who effected these travels and took the pictures a very long time ago. And this will be attached to the King Faisal Center for Islamic Studies. Now I am going to introduce Paola Caligari. She is going to deliver her speech.
Buonasera a tutti. Io volevo innanzitutto ringraziare il gentile invito della Fondazione e l'ambasciatore, il nostro ambasciatore, che ha reso possibile questa iniziativa.
مساء الخير جميعا أحب بداية أن أشكر
مركز الملك فيصل Center for Islamic Studies to give me that chance. I also salute His Excellency the Minister of the Ambassador of Italy, who has organized this conference, this lecture.
Tra la nostra cultura italiana e europea nei confronti della civiltà delle due orientale.
This is a contribution on our part of creating a cultural rapprochement between Italian culture and Arabian culture. It's one of the good cultural initiatives.
Con una presentazione dell'istituzione che io rappresento e che
I would like in the start to introduce an idea about the center.
L'Istituto Centrale per il Catalogo e la Documentazione, che è un
the
istituto
Institute
che fa parte
for Catalog
del Ministero
and
della
Documentation.
Italiana.
طبعا هو المعهد المركزي
the Central Institute for Cataloging and Documentation is affiliated to the Ministry of Culture and Cultural Heritage in Italy.
Dunque questo è un istituto, uno dei quattro istituti della nostra amministrazione, che si occupa del patrimonio, della conservazione, la catalogazione e la valorizzazione del patrimonio culturale del nostro paese.
This documentation center is one of four major centers responsible for cataloging and documenting the artistic heritage in Italy.
Il compito principale del nostro istituto è quello di creare di arrivare alla catalogazione di tutto il patrimonio del culturale italiano nei suoi aspetti, nei suoi, in tutti i suoi aspetti archeologico, architettonico.
The center's function is to document and catalog all the cultural and artistic heritage in Italy, beginning from the architectural aspect and then the other aspects. This is what you see, the headquarters of the center. It was rebuilt and fortified about 40 years ago
in Rome.
This is the central institute of the cultural center.
Allora, l'istituto conserva una grande collezione per la documentazione, quindi diciamo conserva collezioni fotografiche e aerofotografiche.
In that center or institute, the central institute has a number of artistic photographs taken by air.
Storico artistico, demo antropologico e architettonico.
The various fields in which this central institute works comprise archaeology, architecture, and various other aspects of cultural heritage.
Patrimonio viene catalogato, viene diciamo conosciuto attraverso delle tipologie di schede ad hoc, apposite.
These are classified according to the documentation and cataloging cards, which are very carefully done and documented and presented in this way.
Al sito archeologico, al monumento archeologico, al complesso, quindi nelle sue varie, diciamo, nelle varie strutture.
If there is an archaeological piece or this is presented together with all the information and data which tell us something about the site where this was found and everything related to the historical background of this archaeological masterpiece.
L'affresco, alla numismatica, quindi che sono le monete, la stampa, le matrici e quindi tutto quello che è, diciamo, rientra in questa categoria.
There is also another department which is concerned with the history of art and everything related to the artistic documents and artistic aspects, including coins and everything related to archaeological heritage is presented.
Recentemente anche la fotografia è entrata a far parte della categoria dei beni culturali.
Recently, within the framework of this documentation, photographs in the area will be presented.
Storica dalla sua nascita intorno al 1830, con i primi daguerrotipi, con le prime, diciamo,
starting from the historical passages, historical and artistic cards, beginning from 1830.
Dunque, per quello che riguarda invece i beni architettonici,
with regard to the folklore and other aspects
ogni singolo elemento del monumento, del singolo edificio.
These cards actually introduce some